I could be a doctor, a lawyer, a saint, but that didn't appeal to me. And then one day I got carried away and I went on a not so good spree. And that's when I knew what I wanted to do, a vocation that starts with V.
A veterinarian?
No.
A ventriloquist.
Do you see my lips moving?
Well, yes, I do.
Then no! I am a villain. I take great pleasure in making others sad. A villain is not my fault. I'm too good at being bad. A villain, I love my work and the work is never done. I'm making great by being mean, but mostly I do it just for fun. I studied hard so I could grow in my criminal career. I learned the ways of naughtiness and preyed on others' fears. And as I grew, the heroes knew I was the greatest threat. But instead of beating me, I beat them, and I haven't been beaten yet!
Wow, that was really good, sir. You know, folks, he wrote that whole thing himself. In fact,
shut up! Jim. Okay, fine.
Thank you, sir.
I don't want to do this. I just don't want to avoid false suits.
How do you feel about the
Oh, how do I feel about the Nincia? My true love is evil, and that's who has my heart. Actually, I don't have a heart, so that answers your question.
Where did you even get dementia from? Did you just get her off of the street?
Her dementia, well, she was a big fan of mine from my heyday. Grew up reading articles about me, so one day she showed up at my door and would not leave until I hired her. Well, she hasn't left yet, I haven't hired her, and she's free labor. She can climb on walls, so she automatically thinks she's a lizard girl. I am a villain! Enslaving others just makes a man feel free! A villain, and I quite enjoy the tragic irony! A villain, so come go forth and pay my token fee, cause I'm a researcher, distributor, and expert in all things villainy! When it comes to crime, I'm just the mind to develop your master plan! Gadgets and gizmos and weapons galore, I've always got plenty on hand. The best in the business, I know all the tricks. My prices are more than fair. In what I learned, I come to share, so I could be a billionaire. See what I did there? I am a villain, a trusted friend you can trust and never trust. A villain, when you play my game, it's victory or bust. A villain, so what if our motives are ridiculous? We're very good at what we do, we'll make your evil dreams come true. So go and sign the bottom line, just join us and come be villainous! Ha! Thank you.
He's gonna wish that he was never born! I promise you that by the sunset hour, I'll have Gabriel's horn!
What have I given for you?
Cause you had your chance to do it. I entrusted you to do it. But you bungled it and threw your chance away. It's a work for me now. Though you gave me cause to doubt you, there's a loathsomeness about you that attracts me to you as a protege. And when you've learned every creepy, crummy thing I know, you'll taste the joy that comes when you're the lowest of the low. It feels so good to be mad, so delightful to be a deplorable cad. It's so appealing to have the feeling that what you're doing gets trouble brewing and drives everybody mad. You've got my guarantee. It feels so good.